break the ice, so they don't see my size. And I have to be nice, or I'll be the next punchline. I'm just the best friend in Hollywood movies who only exist to continue the story. The girl gets the guy while I'm standing off screen, so I'll wait for my cue to be comedic relief. Can't be too loud, can't be too busy. If I don't answer now, are they still gonna need me? Can't be too proud, can't think I'm pretty. Do they keep me around so their flaws just seem silly? I say I'm okay, 'cause they wouldn't care anyway. And I could try to explain, but my efforts in vain. They can't relate to how I've drawn out in Sharpie where I take the scissors, if that's what it took for me to look in the mirror. I've done every diet to make me look thinner, so why do I still feel so goddamn inferior? Can't be too loud and can't be too busy. If I don't answer now, are they still gonna need me? Can't be too proud and can't think I'm pretty. Do they keep me around so their flaws just seem silly? Life of a fat, funny friend. Life of a fat, funny friend. It's funny when I think a guy likes me, and it's funny when I'm the one who says let's go to eat. It's funny when I'm asked to go out on Halloween. The rest isn't thigh high, is why I hide my body. Can't be too loud and can't be too busy. If I don't answer now, are they still gonna miss me? Can't be too loud. Drawn out in Sharpie where I take the scissors.